As you were going 170 along 120 roads,
just be annoying
it is
ground
for an immediate arrest and impound of your vehicle for improper improper operation of a motor vehicle.
Alright, coming now. Is there still police over there?
They're impounding a vehicle.
Why?
Because they're doing 180.
You twat. That was my car!
I'm sorry.
There's no car, man.
How do I get it back? Can you ask him? Can you tell him it's not your car and how do I get it back? Tell him you're borrowing it from me. I'm running towards you now.
Yeah, it'll be in his garage, man. You don't have a driver's license either.
I don't have a driver's license.
That's hilarious.
Shit.
So now you
just
keep
getting that the, no driver's license.
Alright.
Okay.
If you
can
pay
smoke.
That for us, that would be nice.
Be a bandit for the rest of my life with 19
Dog,
bullets.
Can you ask him how I get my car back, please?
He said it'd be in your garage.
I'll leave you guys for 2 minutes. And look, Dog, you've been playing this for 10 minutes, and so far I've been pulled over the cop, fined, and my
car
is
the worst criminal.
I'm in the back of the fucking cop car.
You're getting
driven away.
Alright, Dog, why are we beating down the court here?
Yes, do it!
Do you have any
barrel boots? I'm doing it.
Pull him right.
Is it one cop or is it two?
Hold on.
What do you mean, hold on?
Do you have any valid reasons for speeding down this road
at
the speed you were going?
Asking you what? Can you just tell him to stop and give me a lift as well, come near you. Then that way, give me the top in the head.
Okay.
You know, if we pull this off, we're going to get one forever.
Yeah, I can understand the urge, but unfortunately, it is against the law.
Shit, missed.
You shooting at him?
If you could tell your friend to stop shooting us, that would be good.
Did he clock the shot?
He knows we're friends, and they've got it out, and they're going to shoot him. They've got loads of guns. They've got loads of guns and shit.
James, what are you doing?
I'm gonna get bumped in jail for like 2 hours.
I'm just walking by.
Oh, fuck off! I shot him twice, man.
You got tased? Did you see it?
No! What the fuck?
Tell him not to take the car. Did you lock the car? Whereabouts are you guys?
Fucking pigs, man. Fuck this shit. I shot him in the leg while he was bleeding.
Jimmy, try and lie your way out of it. Say you got randomly shot at
big blood, smell of bacon, big blood.
Flashing
light
sirens and you're just retaliating.
The
fucking Terminators, yeah, I'll shoot him, they're not even.
Come on, speak to me, what's going on?
We're in the back of the car, we've both been arrested in the car. James has given them loads of shit.
Shall I just come and sideswipe the car? Shall I just drive into it at full speed?
Yes,
yeah.
Crash it.
Don't you worry, pig.
Mate, I've got no breath, and of course you guys should have come, Jimmy, should have got me first and caught up with them.
Well, gotta get it.
I don't know where you are, can you give me a coordinate?
Okay, Jimmy
Bo,
you are going to jail for attempted murder of police officers and possession of an illegal firearm.
Oh, you're firearm. The hangers? What's going on?
James has been sent to jail for attempted murder of a police officer.
If you could talk in vehicle, that would be preferable.
It's my car, that's the important thing.
The car's managed, you don't worry.
Well, you might have killed a lot of police, but not very good at it.
I'm giving you a night call to tell you how I feel. I want to drive you through the night, down the hills. I gotta tell you something you don't want to hear. I'm gonna show you where it's
Says I've got 20 shots in my gun.
Do you know where they're
okay,
taking
dog,
you?
You're going to jail for improper use of a motor vehicle.
Alright, Jimmy Bo, we're going to have to ask you to drop that gun on the ground in front of you.
No. No. Can't do that.
Hey, put
my gun.
You're going to lose it anyways, I'm afraid, so I'm going to have to ask you nicely to put the gun down in front of you on the ground.
Well, suicide by cop.
Are you guys at the Alcatraz and Alcatraz Island?
It's actually 3v1, yeah.
Alcatraz prison.
Going to jail as well.
Hold on.
There's a 3v1 surrender rule.
What's he saying?
I can keep asking to repeat it, and hopefully, if I turn up, I can run them all over.
Reload, and then put the gun down on the ground.
It won't let me reload.
Your hands are tied, mate. That's why.
Got a low bug, man. Ah, oh, that's beautiful. This should be fine. Alright, Jimmy, go ahead. Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to unrestrain you. You're going to not turn around exactly where you are and put that gun down on the ground. Pull up and down at the ground. Do not turn around. Do you understand these instructions? He wants you to get shot. I don't want you to get shot.
Well, they still
like
talking
you.
To you guys.
Yeah.
Ask him if you can have legal representation.
Yeah.
Hold on.
I'm gonna unrestrain you because I know you understand.
Jimmy Bell's unrestrained, mate. This is your chance. Leg it. Shoot him.
I can't. Whoa! Whoa! I didn't fucking... Why did... What? They just fucking shot me in the head! I shot the car one time and they shot me in the back of the head. This guy's a boss, man.